Yeah, man. HK. Ha 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 ha. OG Joe Blow in the house, understand me, laying it down with my boy Messy Moore. Yeah, for Slick Rick. Yeah, this ain't no children's story though. This something for the hood, man. So, all the OGs grab your ripple, and players grab your twomp sacks.
Once upon a time, not long ago, where niggas made money slinging dank of dough. Where chronic was burnt and everything was all good, and people were behaving hella bad in the hood. There lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, pulling 211s and making the dash. They did the job, Skrilla came with ease, but one couldn't stop. It's like he had a disease, he robbed another and another,
stick him
and
on a sister stick him and on a brother.
Tried to rob a man of SFPD undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic.
He said,
keep still, boy, and no need for static. Punched him in his belly
and he gave him a slap.
But little did he know that the little nigga was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, why'd you hit me? Tech 9 aimed for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid starts to figure, I'll do years if I pull this trigger. So he cold dashed and ran around the block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd head for the BART station. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up the door there, guess who we saw?
Who?
Coon, the dope fiend, smoking hella dope.
Who don't know the meaning of water nor soap?
He said, I need bullets, hurry up, run. The dope fiend pulled out a sawed-off shotgun. He broke outside, but there was cops all over. So he dipped into a car, a hyped up Nova. Sideways up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near the KOP. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed a lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cop, back up or the bitch hears dick. Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Siren sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped the tech, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only 17 in a poor man's dream. Big Mike shot the kid,
I still hear him scream.
This ain't funny, so bitch, don't you laugh.
Uh-huh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Uh-huh.
So learn a little lesson, cause the game don't last. Good night. Leave a mess, more.
HK, and it don't stop.